Pembroke W. Corgi here, and I'm with
Aphex.
And we're gonna play some Double Dragon Neon. I love this game. It's one of the best retro remakes, I think, ever.
Hello, I'm a slut. Totally not out here for this, like, horror.
This is the best story in video game history.
He just punched her vagina.
And see, this is why they can't have kids. Everybody gut punches her.
That's just rude.
Marion? Oh man, not this again. I'm tired of this shit.
I love how this game is 80s as fuck.
Punch the white people! Punch the black people! Punch all the people!
Oh, you can pick up the Afro pick and throw it at someone.
Mine.
Yeah, you have to use the pickup button. I think it's
B.
Yeah. Oh, good job.
Niggas ain't what?
Oh, dude.
How do I do this?
Hit down on the other stick.
It's not letting me.
The right, press down. Okay. No, down. Oh, maybe not down. Up. There we go. There we go.
Stop it! I'm not into that! Let's see if you're into it, bitch. Yeah, just punch her with a goober.
Did you just release the Kraken?
What the fuck?
Their commentary on this game is hilarious.
Yeah, you can tell Genzoman designed a lot of this.
Yeah, I know, it's all, like, kind of random. I love that, like, a lot of the 80s-isms, like, they're in Dominatrix outfits, but they still have bright, leg warmers on. Oh. Gleam. It actually upgrades your strength temporarily. Wait, try. Oh, dang it. What's funny is if you try to use it as a weapon. Oh! Dude, you want to equip your song?
Yes.
Make your mixtape? I love how freaking over 80s it is. I think it's one of the shoulder buttons does that. Just punch him in the butt.
What the hell?
Whoa. Careful, you'll run out of energy.
Fucking up, Obo.
All right. Oh, wait. Which one is it? There we go.
Select.
Ooh.
do.
Yeah, you need those for your weapon, because I don't have a power move yet. Careful. Okay, we need to make a Bobo fall in the pit. That'll get us an achievement. Yes, got it. It's a reference to the NES one that was like the easy way to beat a Bobo was to knock him into a pit on the conveyor belt. Alright. Hit it.
Keep it going.
Oh, dang it!
Way to go, butthole!
Oh, wait. Yeah.
Dragon swarm!
Air guitar! Excellent!
Back alleys, that's where
the
Bobos live.
I love how 80s this music is right now. It's... Okay, back up. I'm gonna have to take these guys out.
Discipline?
We're punks, we have no discipline.
I just punch your shins, bitch. Punch your titties next. It's the closest I'll ever get to touching them. No! Your crotch bulge, it enrages me. I'm getting all the songs.
Oh, dude, those things explode if you pick them up and throw them.
I like this. It's go time! Presents!
Oh, there we go. I pulled my dragon out of my pants.
Come get this battery and fill yourself up. I'll go punch black people, as is the way of the white man.
He said that, not me. Ooh, a shiv. You want the shiv?
I will stab all the children.
Stab all. You're gonna be a butt stabber?
Yes.
You brick, you boy.
Ooh.
No refund. All sales fighters. Back to work.
Eat a dick. Rob a fat baby cock. Knife to meet you!
I just love how this game doesn't take itself seriously at all.
Would you like me to cut you a shank of something?
Oh wait, maybe I should have got that. You have more lives than me.
Yeah, it's okay. Share lives.
I think so.
Hey bro, give me five!
Time for some discipline!
Touch your hand with my hand, bro!
Oh, dude.
You broke my shiv, you bitch.
That's a tough bitch if she broke your shiv.
She broke my shiv with her face. How rude. In the butt!
Oh, shit! Come on! Roll up my... roll up my take! Oh, you know, most of the people watching this stream probably don't even get the whole winding up the cassette with a pencil thing.
Oh, hello, Tycho.
Hi, Tycho!
Ah, she kicked me in my penis! My 1 week spot!
That's alright, I got him in your weak spot. Ooh! Ooh! I just got my favorite song from one of these tapes. Check this out. Let's see. Ah, dang it, it's playing yours instead of mine. Okay. Oh, it won't play mine for some reason. It only plays yours. Dang it. Well, we'll play it whenever you get it, since I'm sure you will. Damn right. There we go. That's some bros going on there. We be bros. Chest thumping.
My shiv.
You are all about the shiv.
You know, I'm kind of sharp. You love my cutting wit. The tapesmith.
Use your anti-lag techniques.
What?
Hail, brother.
Nah, we don't have any mithril, though.
Not enough mithril. Don't stop believing.
Freaking mithril. Yep. Seriously?
Yep.
Let's share this delicious health!
Oh, wait, I meant to do this one. Okay. Here we go.
Shank the bitch!
Man, that girl's an albino! Ooh, I can have a shiv too now!
Grant yourself the power of the shiv! In the butt! I got training wheels.
Alright, when we get rid of these guys, we'll have to play that one. Oh shit. I don't think these guys know sports very well. What do you think?
That's okay. I am amused by their lack of knowledge of sport ball.
These guys are like what would happen if Bill and Ted became like punks or something. All right. That's so fucked up. Or no, no. I love that.
Fractured my jaw.
Well, yeah, but we gotta find Marion.
If you thought this game was taking itself seriously at all...
See you later, fuckers!
In the space! Space Pagoda.
Bye, Space Pagoda. We will miss you. I hope that guy behind him has insurance.
Yeah, no shit.
I'd like to sell you homeowners insurance.
We don't cover rockets, sorry.
Too fucking bad, it's an act of God!
This was a trap. Man, this was a trap.
I'm a dumb motherfucker. I've got a bike whip. Bike chain? Whip?
Whip. Oh, there's the...
best weapon in game.
The Afro pick.
Marion!
Now the best character in the game.
What's up? God damn, she has some wide hips.
Yeah. The better to be punched in.
Skeletor!
Pretty much.
Hey, man!
Sounds like Skeletor.
He looks like... He looks like Skeletor if he was in a...
Wait.
He looks like Skeletor if he was in a, like, frickin' Soul Calibur. Yeah, look, the pick is still in his hat. He couldn't take his hat off to do the attack because of the pick. Oh, shit!
Merry Christmas!
Quick! Pick up the pick and throw it at him again!
Says your guy. Dragon King, lend us your power!
Yes.
Oh my god!
We're chugging the shit out of him. Oh no!
He just jumps into space. Just, see you later.
Well, he's a skeleton, of course.
I don't have lungs.
This is what happens when He-Man gets canceled.
When he gets canceled, he has cancer. It's really, it's quite sad.
I love this. The map.
Into the space lair.
Hi, friend!
Oh, if you, you just grab these guys and throw them. If you're lucky and get between two of them, you can, like...
Excessive strikes. I guess I should have grabbed that.
Eh. I think you get an achievement for breaking all of the monitors in this level.
Well, then let's try to do it.
I think this game might be the most 80s game in existence. Even more 80s than games that actually came out in the 80s.
Needs more neon.
Oh, there is a way to knock that off. Yeah. I love the remix they did of actual Double Dragon music, too.
Crystal Dragon King!
Yeah, I'll take one of these.
Thank you.
I didn't have much money, so I got an extra life and the energy drink.
I'll find out yourself, bitch.
Oh.
Yeah, you get that. Because I'm very good at dying.
Oh, I hate these geishas.
I'm such a ninja, I can hit her without hitting her at all. Nope. Dragon Kin.
Oh my god.
Shank, shank, shank. Who's a skank? It's you. You could be pretty.
I'm so... Don't you think I'm pretty, Billy?
No!
Oh, a cattle prod.
Yes!
I got the shiv.
You did. I hope you're proud of yourself.
I'm having a knife day. Oh, shit.
Way to go, butthole.
Hey, you like it better than me anyways.
I like stabbing ladies.
Oh, there's what I want. The bat.
Lady, no. No, 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 no.
Oh, bitch! How dare you become go between me and my sports ball?
There you go, stunner ass. I'm gorgeous!
Oh, there's another cattle prod.
It's the same one.
Oh, there's another Afro pick. You're like, fuck that shit. There we go. Oh. Try to use the key when there's nothing there.
What the fuck? What the?
Get your health.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Penis! Penis! Penis!
Okay, go pick up that now.
Let's go fuck some bitches up.
No! Damn! Oh man, that bitch was so hard up, she broke my freaking bat.
Damn. She got strong with one China ball.
Whoa.
She pissed me off.
Okay, that's it. I'm pissed.
Let your furry out, Mr. Dragonkin.
Watched! That bitch! There we go.
Take a fan, bitch. Let's be beautiful. Together.
Yes, brother. Hey, it's another, Oh shit!
Dead!
There we go!
Yay! I'm dead!
Touchdown! Oh, there's another Afro pick!
The hair parlock of my people!
Too bad you didn't throw that at a Bobo, it actually gets stuck in his head. Oh shit. Damn it!
That was on me.
Oh, I missed it too, so it's on both of us.
Get some money.
Oh. What? Excellent!
You gotta grab more money.
Get all the muns.
Whoosh.
Be careful on this one. You can get sucked out the door.
Yes!
Careful!
Bye!
I tried to warn you! Oh! Oh shit.
Hi.
Careful, that's a fast way to lose your life, man. Okay. I gotta say be quiet for what they say here in a few minutes.
Hold your breath. This is hard vacuum. Good idea, bro.
Cause that's totally how that works. Favorite weapon.
Stab, 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 stab.
Reminds you of my time in the Bronx.
You were at the Bronx?
No. Oh shit! That was almost an extremely bad day. No! Yeah, that worked.
Oh, not another one of those bitches! Shake that bitch. How many geishas does a skeleton have?
I'm just wondering how much money he has. Fuck, man.
Well, why does he want our girlfriend if he's got all these geishas everywhere?
Because he's an asshole? How do we break the top one?
There's a... Like, there we go. Oh, I... Get the batteries.
I would if I were alive.
I'm trying to get her away. Oh, right in time.
Bitch.
Oh shit. Kick. There we go. I like the butt finger. I like the power glove came out.
I like your hairstyle. No. Reminds me of your mom.
No, the key! Damn it.
Bye, key.
No! Shit.
Bye, Robbie.
It's cold out here.
You're a dumb hole.
Oh shit.
It's all good.
I almost thought I got resurrected and got went out.
See you later, ho.
Oh, you can throw a fireball now.
I'm gonna use my jurgens.
Oh,
I'm dead, man. Fuck all you white people!
White people are the worst people. I should know, I am one.
Spin the kick.
What?
Our mullets defend us from everything. Except that.
Oh, it's a tapeworm. It's a literal tapeworm. Yes.
Oh god, look at the mirror effect.
I double shift them.
Yo, let's punch
you want the whip?
Might as well.
Or I can give you this knife.
Nah, I like to branch out.
Oh wait, there's another hair pick.
Which of us needs that?
I have more lives than you, so you go for it. Ooh. Oh wait, let's break this first. Oh shit! Here, get that.
What the god damn it! Wrong button.
Quick, get me for the spears.